Alright. So what are your basic sound elements of the bones?
Just sound.
So your basic, like, oh yeah.
If you want to hear it, go on.
But you're basically, like you said, I have the hand position right, but what do you think I need to work on more to...
Just practice. This is the way I learned. Just try to keep the rhythm with the music, whatever you got. If you got slow music, try to get it. Slow. And then just listen to the music and just keep working. Just keep time with the music.
Do you try to close a phrase like duck a duck 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 like at the end of a fiddle tune at the phrase?
Well, it depends on where it is. I usually end with a fiddle.
With a duck duck or just yeah. Keeping what you're doing and just stopping
it? It depends on the tune.
The rhythm, okay.
It really depends on the tune what I'm doing. I used to play these and dance on the Grand Ol Opry stage.
Yeah.
And I was told that I was the first one to ever do that. But
dance
I don't
and
know
play.
If it's true.
I'm hoping to learn to dance and play.
It's not hard.
All right. Well, I gave the little guy here.